you weary and troubled, no light in the darkness you see. There's light for a look at the Savior and life more abundant and free. Turn your eyes upon Jesus, look for
upon Jesus, look all in His wonderful face, and the things of the earth will grow strangely dim in the light of His glory and fame.
Perfect salvation to take.